Pooches Paradise is a pet resort. We offer boarding, grooming, training, and daycare, and everything imaginable for your dog to have fun. When somebody drops off their dog at Pooches Paradise, they come through the front door and they're greeted by our front desk staff, and then they come back into the back area and they usually come straight to play. So they come and they see their friends and they have a good time and they just start playing generally right off the bat.
They're loved on throughout the day. They're stimulated both mentally and physically, so we think that's super important. And I think it's important to note that our staff ratio is determined upon the number of dogs we have per day. So, and that's important just from a pure safety perspective and understanding the pack's behavior and body language and things like that.
I think what sets us apart from other dog daycares is the training that our staff goes through. Everyone is trained in dog behavior, in dog handling, and you don't just come through the front doors the first time and walk into dog daycare. Being able to manage a group of dogs is a difficult thing. You have to be able to think on your feet. You have to be able to prevent situations from happening before they start to keep everybody happy and healthy. And then while they're here, if they need to be groomed, and that is anything from a bath to a haircut, we can provide that. If you have a dog that is timid, fearful, anxious, it might be an adjustment to come here, but there are a lot of situations where we can work with your dog to get them into the group and be comfortable and provide the socialization and the exercise that someone is looking for their pet.
I would say try it one time and see what you think. And actually at Pooches, we have a unique situation here where we do a free temperament test where we bring your dog in and we test them, interact with the pack. There's no charge for that. But I assure you, your dog will leave here at the end of the day worn out, and in a good way, because there's different levels of being worn out. You can just tire a dog out by running for 9 hours a day, and we don't think that's healthy. We incorporate nap time and rest time and those sorts of things. So I would say give it the old trial run, see how the dog acts at the end of the day, and then determine if it's a good fit for you or not.
When your dog comes here, it will be taken care of by a group of people who not only loves dogs, but wants to exceed your expectations.